away to take a student home today. I'm a substitute in Chico Unified, and on our way by, we saw that this food drive was going on, and I know that this family is in need, so it was a perfect opportunity to stop, find out the information, and take some food home to our family.